two young people answer God's call to do something special. And so they go land from Pennsylvania and Oklahoma City, land in Pasadena, California, and they're at a training center to be trained to do the world mission out. And they meet each other. Now, what they're going to say to me, and what I think you probably also would have said, is that that wasn't just a random act. That was unemployment. It's very much part of God's human work in both their lives. This is the verse of scripture that they want you to hear from this evening. It comes from the heart of God and the spirit of God through the pen and the mind of the prophet. Hosea, way over about 600 BC. That's what it says. He's speaking for God. I will betroth you to me forever. I will betroth you in righteousness and justice, in love and compassion,